Huge championship action today on Lucha Extreme. This man, the television champion, Shaggy McLovin, will be taking on the number one contender, Vinny Massaro. What are your thoughts heading into today?
Well, you know, he won that big Fatal 4-Way match, and I guess he's some legend of Lucha Extreme. Funny, because I've never even heard of the guy. Don't know who the hell he is. But me, I'm the television champion, the future of Lucha Extreme. Everybody's favorite skater, the scumbag of the skate park, Shaggy McLovin. And if I know one thing, I'm walking out tonight still Lucha Extreme champion.
You saw him make the big comeback just a couple weeks ago. He kept that momentum rolling with a victory. He is the number one contender for the Lucha Extreme Television Championship. And I think I can smell the pizza wafting in right now. My guest at this time, Vinny Massaro.
Hey, somebody order pizza?
I did order the pizza. You also ordered a championship opportunity for the Television Championship against Shaggy McLovin. You heard what Shaggy had to say. He said he didn't know who you were.
Yeah, you know, I completely understand. You know, Shaggy, he's a skateboarder. You know, he's playing ignorant. I don't think he's playing. I think he is ignorant, but that's besides the point. But I will go ahead and introduce myself to Mr. Shaggy McLovin. I will go ahead and introduce my knees to his face, my elbow to his jaw, and he will know at the end of the night. Well, actually, I take it back. He won't know who Vinny Massaro is. He won't even know who he is. This will be Padre Fillo Spiro Santo, KO baby. You want some pizza?
I would love some pizza. Bigger man Vinny Massaro, but using that agility again.
And I feel like I've said this to you a million times, there's any means necessary, and there's staying within the rules and being an honorable combatant and an honorable champion and bringing honor to the title that you carry with you and defend at every show. Shaggy McLovin doesn't seem to care about that. He just cares about all the accolades that come with being the champion.
Yeah. Hey.
What, she signed it with her wheel?
Put a manager on the list.
She signed the application with her wheel?
I'm not sure how that all went through, but Shaggy McLovin has it in his contract that Leticia will accompany him everywhere.
The state of California needs to get their heads examined with that one, as far as I'm concerned. Huge reversal there from Vinny Massaro, but telegraphs that back body drop there, but it all seems for naught as he is still squarely in the driver's seat here in the early going of this television championship. Indeed, he has been the longest reigning television champion. The belt played a little bit of a game of musical chairs there in the early going when it was established, first held by Kodo Hiro. Out of the same brain sometimes there, partner. But there you see, Shaggy McLovin had seen it coming, using that agility again, almost had an O'Connor roll.
Seguri there from Shaggy McLovin.
Wrestling a man that is clearly at least twice the size of you, you're gonna need every last limb you can use. And there you hear the folks in Fresno letting you know what they think of Shaggy.
Right, Shaggy going for the payback on that arm here.
Looks like he's going for the payback indeed. You can hear the folks here in Fresno comparing Shaggy McLovin to a vacuum cleaner. But with a standing moonsault like that, as we saw earlier, you are always just 3 seconds away from a victory. But Shaggy
in the corner.
Shaggy McLovin doing everything right here so far, keeping his opponent down.
Once again, JB, as you pointed out earlier, he cannot hook the leg.
And Vinny Massaro, up until now, hasn't really been able to do much about it. There you see him catch him by the ankles. Oh, my goodness. That was just north of the waistline there.
Big belly-to-back suplex there, Vinny Massaro. Both men are down now.
Again, Shaggy McLovin tending to that arm as he's eaten forearms from Vinny Massaro, but once again, those drop kicks that have kept
this kid. I'll tell you what, he's got some of the best drop kicks in professional wrestling.
Indeed, Okada-like drop kicks. Definitely could have suffered some damage there. A cannonball! 10 to 12 minutes. I believe it is a 20 to 25 minute time limit. We do have TV time remaining tonight. Danger of Lucha Extreme. Off the ropes again! That was the acid drop from Shaggy McLovin. Here he goes for the cover. 1, 2, 3! Still your champion!
Yo, Lucha Underground coming as champion. Great show here by both men, but Shaggy McLovin retained his belt. And are you happy now?
With Lucha Extreme, I'm Lena Gonzalez, and last week we saw a very thrilling match, but Shaggy McLovin still managed to come out with his television title over the pizza man Vinny Massaro. Now let's take it away with this tag team match between Dreamy Drew and Zicky Dice versus the gorgeous Gary Galaxy and the pizza man Vinny Massaro.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Dreamy Drew!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another exciting edition of Lucha Extreme. I am JV Vernola. Joining me on commentary this morning is Zane Z. Goody. We're starting off with tag team action. Making his debut this morning is Dreamy Drew. Fancies himself kind of a Casanova, one of the sexier men in wrestling.
Gross for everyone, JV. That was just gross
for everyone. That was not pleasant at all. And here is his tag team partner. A man who says he is here to save a Lucha Extreme. One of the biggest up-and-comers in professional wrestling today, the outlandish Zicky Dice. A product of Seth Rollins out in Iowa.
And if this man is not yet on your radar, after tonight, he sure will be.
He comes in with a deck of cards, though. He's trying to do magic in the ring. This is no place for magic. This is for wrestling.
Eddie.
What are you talking about, JV? Wrestling is where magic happens.
Indeed, so you don't need more magic. Referee Ben Knight better check Zicky Dice a little bit better than that, especially with a man who's known for having something up his sleeve. And here he is, the pizza man, Vinny Massaro.
But once again, he's bringing candy and not pizza. He continues to confuse me, JB.
And what do you need to know? Pizza, candy, they're both delicious. They're both awesome. No matter what he brings to the table, you know he brings a beating. It already looks like Zicky Dice may be underestimating the Lucha Extreme original.
Here with that candy he is.
The Lucha Extreme's heavyweight champion, the gorgeous Gary Galaxy.
Well, it looks like Vinny Massaro went out and got him the best partner he can. Lucha Extreme heavyweight champion, gorgeous Gary Galaxy.
You took the words right out of my mouth. You can't find many partners better in Lucha Extreme than the Lucha Extreme heavyweight champion, gorgeous Gary Galaxy, making his way to the ring with the 10 pounds of gold on his shoulder.
Our champion was almost decapitated.
I was about to say, it added elements of danger here in the Lucha Lounge with those ceiling fans overhead.
Nice shiny belt, stupid shiny face.
Zicky Dice already with some unkind words for the Lucha Extreme champion.
That landed one certainly calling out the champ right now. And it looks like the champ's going to go. He took offense to that, and he's going to start it out here with the outlandish one.
Champ is starting things with outlandish Zicky Dice. And we are underway here with Lucha Extreme.
With my presence, they call me Outlandish Ziggy Dice.
What?
Outlandish Ziggy Dice.
What?
Outlandish Ziggy Dice.
I think the fans here have a hearing problem, JV.
I don't think they have a hearing problem at all.
No! I would like to see that.
Well, that's what I'm going to tell you all anyway. It's because I can do stuff like this.
Oh! Okay.
All right, that is pretty impressive. I'm not going to lie.
I like the outlandish one, but I can see the string there, JV. There was obviously a string there.
There is no string there. That is all. String, but I mean, you could see the flub there. It was pretty blatant.
I'm hurt that you questioned my integrity.
Well, can you blame me for questioning it there, Zane?
Why, yes, I can. Gorgeous one. Oh, here, bringing in the pizza man right now. Vinny, my son.
Gorgeous Kyrie Galaxy with the quick tags. That is a pretty key strategy here in the early going.
Little magic by pizza man there. Magic uppercut.
Magic uppercut. Very European uppercut there. Rake in the eyes there from the outlandish Ziggy Dice. That's not outlandish. That's just out and out cheating.
That was magic there as well. Now, first he saw him, then he didn't.
Oh my goodness, that was...
Magic! Abracadabra.
That was a terrible dad joke. And there you see the quick teamwork once again from both teams, but it is really working to the advantage of Vinny Massaro and the champion Gary Galaxy right now, sending Dreamy Drew coast to coast, and then takes him down with a snapmare. And a short arm clothesline.
Showing that experience right there by this team right here. I didn't think they'd be working so cohesively, but they're impressive right now.
But that is a veteran savviness there. You have two guys in Vinny Massaro and Gary Galaxy. They both have a decade plus of experience. And meanwhile, the outlandish Ziggy Dice is more concerned with showing people why he's outlandish while Dreamy Drew is taking a beating. Ziggy Dice finally realizes what's going on and breaks up the count just in time.
I thought Dreamy Drew was in Dreamland there for a second, JV.
Indeed, he seemed like he was in Dreamland, but you think he might always be in Dreamland with his delusional thoughts about his looks.
What is in this drink you gave me? Because the fact that we're agreeing is starting to make me a little nervous here.
We weren't agreeing earlier. You were there telling Drew everything he wanted to hear. You were agreeing that he was as attractive as he says he is.
I was scouting the man as a client. I did not know his personality. I was getting to know his personality.
So you were blowing smoke up someone's backside to get them as a client is what you're telling me.
JB, I don't need to blow smoke. I carry sunshine in my pocket.
Yeah, you're about as honest as sunshine on a cloudy day.
I'm as honest as the sunshine in Las Vegas. Stay out under me too long, you'll die.
And a beautiful dropkick there from the Lucha Extreme Champion. And that is no lie, two count only, Trudy Drew able to kick out.
Champ looked a little bewildered that he was able to kick out after that one.
Indeed, the champion bewildered. He has taken some people out with that drop kick before. And once again, the quick tags back and forth between Massaro and the champion.
That's smart teamwork right there.
Indeed, and they used even more savviness to get under the skin of Ziggy Dice. Get him distracted, and oh! Ziggy Dice going outside the law there himself. A knee to the back, giving Dreamy Drew the opening he needs for the cover, but only got a two count there.
Now let's see what the outlandish one can do. And here's the pizza man.
Shop the largest collection of suits and shirts in the valley at Fresno Suit Outlet. At Fresno Suit Outlet, you can buy a suit or tux for just $99. And at Fresno Suit Outlet, we're famous for our three-suit deal. That's three suits, three shirts, three ties, belts and socks, even handkerchiefs. A complete look for just $2.99. Mix and match sizes, colors, even people, all at the price you want and the quality you expect.
Here at Fresno Suit Outlet, we got the big guys covered.
And the little ones too.
Fresno Suit Outlet on North Blackstone, north of Shaw.
Big forearm right there up against the ropes. Referee Ben Knight allowing a lot of leeway in this match. Oh, nice clothesline.
I gotta ask, as established as Vinny Massaro is, as you see him there kicking out from the cover by Zicky, guys, as established as Vinny Massaro is, a Lucha Extreme original, why have you not tried to bring him under your business practices, let's say?
You see that I am probably the best dressed man in Lucha Extreme, and to bring on a client that's walking around in a stained wife beater and some track pants, velour track pants, that's just not the Zane Zigoody way.
Well, maybe that is something you could help him with. I thought you were supposed to be a boon to your clients, and there you see, and he was breaking the hold, but outlandish Sticky Dice having none of that, taking the boots right to him, not giving Massaro a chance to breathe, exercising that five count. Ben Knight almost getting to five before Sticky Dice breaks a hold, and Gary Galaxy now has got to calm down. He's giving Sticky Dice the opening he needs. Boot to the throat.
Referee's doing his job, trying to get the champ out there, allowing Steamhead to cheat and be very smart.
Indeed, they were being as smart about it, totally outside the rules, but I can't argue with you there. It was very sound, smart strategy from Zicky Dice and Dreamy Drew. They're very much starting to come together as a unit here. As this match wears on, that could definitely work to their advantage and go against the early advantage that the veterans Massaro and Gary Galaxy had.
Almost got him with a Bronco Buster right there.
Almost able to kick out there.
Vinny Massaro's struggling here in the latter part of this match. The veterans were in control in the beginning. Oh, I might have spoke too soon. Oh, got him right there with a big stiff shot to the back.
Indeed, it looked like the veterans had the advantage here in the early going, but the Lucha Extreme newcomers have had things going their way for the last few moments, and as soon as I say something, Vinny Massaro comes fighting back, but Dreamy Drew says no.
They are the ones now cutting the ring off, keeping the big man over in their corner, their neck of the woods, and isolating him from his partner. Ooh, right to back. That's always bad.
Indeed, isolating the partner like that. And Zicky Dice just dragged Gary Galaxy down, is taking the boots to him. My goodness, that was right here at our feet and the lovely Lena Gonzalez's feet. Dreamy Drew with the cover at Vinny Massaro. Two count only, able to kick out is the Pizza Man. And Gary Galaxy still struggling to get to his feet.
Might be curtains for the Pizza Man if Gary Galaxy can't get back in here and he can't get a tag. I hear the real quick line.
One in, one out. Let's get him out of here. Then. Come on, what are you doing?
Big whip into the corner.
Indeed, Zicky Dice sending his partner into Vinny Massaro. Dreamy Drew delivering the big clothesline to Vinny Massaro. He comes in and follows it up with an avalanche and a forearm of his own.
This man is very impressive right here. Showing me a lot in this match. First time seeing him, and I gotta say, he's definitely on my radar.
Indeed, as you said earlier, if he wasn't on your radar before, he will be after this, as is Dreamy Drew. One more time, they say it, but Vinny Massaro sees it coming. A huge form to Zicky Dice comes in. Bulldog into a clothesline as well, taking out both men. It's the Lucha Extreme original Vinny Massaro. The crowd here at the Lucha Lounge in downtown Fresno getting behind him. Makes the desperation tag to the champion.
Huge
clothesline.
Oh, took the man down.
Another clothesline. Gets it up. Reversal there from Dreamy Drew, but Vintage Carry Galaxy there, sending him in to the turnbuckle. Like he might be going up to the high red district since he's gone. Second rope springboard moonsault. Here is the cover. Two and Sinky Dice just barely able to break it up. And Sinky Dice ensuring this match continues at least for a few more moments, taking the boots to Galaxy. Great double team maneuver there with the neck breaker.
That might be it. It looks like the champ might be down. Oh, Vinny Massaro.
Vinny Massaro with this desperation save. Both teams coming through in the clutch to keep this match going.
Had Vinny Massaro not made the save right there, that match would have been over at that moment.
Indeed, this match could have ended several times. As I said, both teams coming through in the pitch. Sinky Dice just supplied by Vinny Massaro with a huge forearm. Savant kick to the midsection right into the headbutt. And the pizza cutter! Cover! One, two, three! Victory for Vinny Massaro and the champion!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match, Vinny Massaro! And the gorgeous Kenny Galaxy!
It was toe-to-toe, neck and neck until the very end. Sinky Dice sent flying over the top rope, courtesy of Vinny Massaro, and into this great double team offense. The headbutt from Gary Galaxy into the pizza cover from Vinny Massaro.
Victory for very upset right now. Oh, these two might be breaking down right here in front of us.
And the outlandish Sinky Dice is outraged here at the Lucha Lounge. We'll be back with more Lucha Extreme action after this.
You can't count for crap. Don't even get me started on YouTube, idiots.
Shop the largest collection of suits and shirts in the valley at Fresno Suit Outlet. At Fresno Suit Outlet, you can buy a suit or tux for just $99. And at Fresno Suit Outlet, we're famous for our three-suit deal. That's three suits, three shirts, three ties, belts and socks, even handkerchiefs. A complete look for just $2.99. Mix and match sizes, colors, even people. All at the price you want and the quality you expect.
Here at Fresno Suit Outlet, we got the big guys covered.
And the little ones too.
Fresno Suit Outlet on North Blackstone, north of Shaw.
Here's our main event match with newcomer Anthrax versus Michael Sean.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, as he makes his way to the ring, weighing at a total of 180 pounds from Sacramento, California, accompanied by T-Money Anthrax.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Lucha Extreme. Joining me on commentary is Zane Z. Goody. I am JP Bernola, making his debut right now. Being accompanied by Big Money is Anthrax.
Big Money?
And Anthrax. Big Money. Oh, we got somebody here buying up talent. Really? Okay, I think my lawyers might have to give this man a call.
And his opponent,
I
as he
thought
his
this
way
was
to the ring,
an equal opportunity country.
85 pounds from Angel Cove, California, Michael Sean.
We might have to agree to disagree there. Here he is making his way to the ring as Michael Sean, a man we have seen in action here in recent weeks. Has been up and down as of late.
Big test for this newcomer Anthrax coming in here with Michael Sean. He's a talented young man.
Indeed, a big test for both men here. Anthrax believing he is better than everyone else in the ring here in Lucha Extreme. He and his mouthpiece are not afraid to tell you that either.
Great headlock there. Seems very good.
Indeed.
Nice takeover.
Taking him down
nice
to the mat here.
Right there. definitely tell he's a trained martial artist.
Yes, definitely has a technical acumen to him. But Michael Sean answering back, rolls him over, almost steals the victory there.
This is Michael Sean. Almost got him. Oh, and again.
Michael Sean once again able to roll him over. Once again, only a two count. Not necessarily, obviously, doesn't have his opponent worn down, but trying to steal the victory there, trying to catch Anthrax, maybe slip it here just a little bit. Finally able to break out of the headlock. Here's Michael Sean and answers it up with some offense of his own and a big scoop slam.
Oh, backing off.
No timeout in wrestling, and Anthrax already going outside the rules to gain the advantage. A huge dunk to the eyes, right to the Mahi shot cradle, but only a two count.
He's looking like a very dangerous man so far.
Oh yeah, of course he's going to be dangerous when you don't know when he's going to go outside the rules and poke you in the eye.
It happens. This is wrestling. It happens.
This happens. It's not supposed to happen. Whatever happened to honest, fair competition? And once again, just already breaking the rules here. Any chance he can get is Anthrax.
Referee Ben Knight won't take much of him putting his hands on him. That's a big no-no here in Lucha Extreme.
And one. Once again, this has almost turned into a handicap match. Michael Sean is catching offense from both men here at the ring and ringside.
Oh, Michael Sean with a nice sunset flip.
Anthrax able to kick out of the sunset flip pin attempt.
Michael Sean showing his offense right here. Oh, reversed by Anthrax. Huge clothesline by Anthrax, and Michael Sean is down. And he's doing push-ups on the man.
And T-Money definitely liking what he sees ringside right now.
I can't say as I blame him. He's been so very impressive thus far.
Indeed. I don't know if I appreciate the arrogance of doing push-ups on your opponent to get a pin. You got to think if maybe he had hooked the leg and...
It's only arrogant if you can't do it.
And clearly he couldn't do it right there. It was only a two count.
He was just showing off.
But a beautiful submission move right there. Michael Sean screaming and riding in Page somehow able to find the bottom rope.
Referee Ben Knight forced to bring it there. Man in the ropes. He is very arrogant there. Oh.
Shop the largest collection of suits and shirts in the valley at Fresno Suit Outlet. At Fresno Suit Outlet, you can buy a suit or tux for just $99. And at Fresno Suit Outlet, we're famous for our three-suit deal. That's three suits, three shirts, three ties, belts and socks, even handkerchiefs. A complete look for just $2.99. Mix and match sizes, colors, even people, all at the price you want and the quality you expect.
Here at Fresno Suit Outlet, we got the big guys covered.
And the little ones too.
Fresno Suit Outlet on North Blackstone, north of Shaw.
And once again, Anthrax and T-Money showing you that they believe they are better than everyone here at the Lucha Lounge in Fresno today.
Right now, he's looking like he's definitely better than Michael Sean.
He definitely is looking better than Michael Sean here thus far in the match at this point. But no sooner do the words come out of my mouth than Michael Sean answers back with some offense of his own. Anthrax is reeling right now. Tornado DDT spikes Anthrax.
Took a lot of Michael Sean too. They're both men are down right now. Referee initializing that 10 count. Got to believe that the first man to get to his feet will definitely have an advantage here.
Indeed, the first man to get to his feet will definitely have the advantage. The first man to his feet might actually be able to steal the pinfall victory from their opponent after the devastating impact of that tornado DDT.
Oh, Michael Sean looks like he just barely got to his feet.
As he said, just huge barely to his feet first. Big clothesline. Avoids one from Anthrax. And there you see the big slam. And able to kick out is Anthrax.
Only a two count there.
Indeed, failure to hook the leg there.
Things like that that, you know, make the difference in winners and losers.
Indeed, yeah, you have to do everything you can to make sure you maintain victory. You can't give your opponent any extra chances. It was proven this week in the College World Series. It's proven right here in the wrestling ring. And once again, T-Money going outside the rules, and Ben Knight has to do something about it. Finally admonishing T-Money here at ringside.
Looks like he warned him that if he did that one more time, anything else one more time. You know Ben Knight's going to be watching Big Money right there right now.
Warning him about doing it one more time. He's gotten away with murder here thus far.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't say murder. The man's still breathing, right?
And Anthrax once again taking the boots, and more suplexes from Anthrax, showing off that technical mat wrestling acumen of his. A two count only from Anthrax, coming over looking at T-Money as if he's wondering, what do I have to do?
And it looks like he's got something in mind, setting up.
Indeed, indeed. Yelling at Michael Shaw to get up. Oh, big clothesline there from Anthrax, catching Michael Shaw right in the face.
Might have broke his nose on that one.
Indeed, may have broken his nose there.
And gets him up. Oh, Michael Shaw, firing away with shots to the stomach.
Michael Shaw doing everything he can to stay in this match. Once again, and right into the uprear here.
That could be it right here with Michael Shaw.
And there it is. That is your victory. Your winner is Michael Shaw.
Michael Shaw pulling up a surprise victory out here over the newcomer Anthrax. I'm sure Big Money won't
the
be too
winner
happy
this
about
match,
that.
Michael Shaw
not upset at all. Team Money checking on Anthrax. That unprettier came out of nowhere.
He's saying he was that close, but in professional wrestling, close only counts in horseshoes and hanging aids.
We had some incredible action on this episode of Lucha Extreme. Join us next week. We will have Sledge in action, as well as Beast the Butcher. We have more great Lucha Extreme action coming up on My Central Valley, KAIX.